it's very important that the pupil produce the real vibration. I call that son premier. When you put your bow in the right place for one note, you put the right weight and the right speed, you open this vibration and everything's vibrate, and all the harmony of this note comes out.